Hello everyone, welcome back to Flashing Lights. Gonna be doing another episode of Flashing Lights. Gonna be doing the police. Today we're gonna be using this slick top, which is supposed to be a Crown Vic. It's not actually in the game a Crown Vic, but it's gonna be supposed to be a Crown Vic. So give me just a minute, we'll get ourselves set up here. Unfortunately, guys, right now, LSPD Far is not working. Because Rockstar updated GTA 5 again. So we have to wait for updates. And hopefully it'll be updated what we need to update. Hopefully in a couple more days. So we can get back into everything. So we're gonna be using the, we could make this unmarked. I should have done that. Alright, we'll get a report of an intoxicated person. They want a code 1 response to that. So we're just going to head and kind of ease over that way. It is still good though to get in here and do a little bit of flashing lights. I know there is an update to come out. I'm not quite sure now how you accept the call on the computer. Let me see if I can do it here. No, it doesn't show anything about calls here. Okay. So I would definitely have to look into that, read up on it some more. What are they sitting there for? You like my lights on my cars here? Alright. They're just gonna sit here. We're gonna go around. Now they decide to go. So we're en route to a call in the green area on the map. It's talking about an intoxicated person. So we're gonna go head over there and see if we can see anybody. She's right in this area. So this is right here. Before we do anything else, I'm gonna put my vest on. I'm gonna get more ammo for my weapon just in case we need it. Alright. See if we can find them. because it does say they're in this area. I don't see anything yet. Anyone down here? Okay, they're down there. I see them. Let me go back and get my car. We need some Crown Vic sounds in this game. Okay. Okay, they must have dismissed the call. We got a shot with the call. So I guess we'll take that instead. I was going to go down there and talk to him and it dismissed him. So. Oops. Okay, what is this? Pointing to this person. No, it's not. Okay. It looked like there for a minute it was pointing to that guy. Get in the car, come on, dude. Where is this location at? Let's go this way and see if it's actually this way. We'll go back this way. I don't see nothing there. Okay, it's up here. Alright, we found it. It's at the diner. Yep, there's a person right there. Alright, this is the shoplifter would look like this. On CCTV camera. Oh. Alright. Let's see if we can find him. I mean, it could be you. I mean, you got on a purple, a pink shirt. So we'll ride around here and see if we see anybody matching that description. Try to stay kind of in the area. So I would not think they would be the other one. I would think they would be this way. See nobody walking right now. See anybody. There's a lady running. On the police station. Where I see nobody. Thank you. I'm moving the camera around so I can trust if I see someone matching that description. Right now I haven't seen anyone, hardly anybody walking at all. Wait a minute, I just seen a green dot this way. It's here somewhere. There he is. Hey dude, come here and talk to me. Please. Let me get your ID. There it is. Or we'll have him picked up. And we'll go back and return the stolen merchandise. If I can remember, I think it's right there. Put my car over here. I'm just gonna pull my car right here so they don't interrupt traffic. We're gonna wait on transport to pick this dude up. I knew it had to be somewhere in this area because I believe that diner is right there. There they come. Alright, transport units on the scene. We're gonna take this property back up here. And return it. It's not telling us to return it. The call ended, so, well, I guess we'll have to return the property. Alright, we're gonna be out with a vehicle here. Because he got a ticket. It's parked somewhere it's not supposed to be. We're going to go ahead and respond. We got a vehicle blocking a driveway. We'll respond over there. It's a code 1, so you know, it's not no emergency. Running. Like it's right in front of the fire station. Let's see. Is this it? No. Oh, I see it. The orange one. Unfortunately, I wish you could have it towed, but you can't tow it. That hasn't come yet. Hopefully, eventually, it will come. I would love to have that option. Oh, that's not the right one. I would think it would be that one because of where it's sitting. It wasn't that one. We lost a few points, so that's okay. Is it this? All I want it could be is this orange one right here, and surely it's not this one. I mean, this is not really what you say blocking a driveway. Hmm. I don't know. I don't see another car around here. Except for that one, that one's got the ticket on it. I don't know. You're talking about. Let's see if there's another location. No? Not another location. Same spot. What if it wants it to tow it? I wonder if that's what it is. And you know what? We'll probably go back to the police station and get the tow truck, go back and get it. I bet that's what the problem is. The reason why it's doing this. Get out of the passenger seat. What are you doing in the passenger seat? Get out. Yeah, I bet that's what it is. The reason why it's not ending the call. It wants it towed, and we cannot call a tow truck. You can call a tow truck for a traffic stop, but you can't call a tow truck for that. So we'll go right down here to the station and get the tow truck, come back and get it, and see if that's what the problem is. Oh no. It's done. Okay. Never mind. I don't think that's what we're going to call. Well, guys, that's going to be it for this second video of Flashing Lights. I'm still got to figure out the update, how to use the computer. It was supposed to be updated to where you can get your call-outs on the computer. I have not found out how to do that yet. So anyways, thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Have a good day.